We're at Politicon in Pasadena, California. It's kind of like Comic-Con, but with nerds. Conferences like this are ideological. You have your conservative ones and your liberal ones, your CPAC and your Netroots. This one is for everyone. It's a celebration of politics in general, which is something that probably could not have existed just a decade or so ago. For some people, it's a place to network. For other people, it's a place to see their political media stars. Or some people just want to come and dress up.
We're going to walk around. We're actually doing interviews. We have a lot of openings at the White House.
Who are you dressed as today in cosplay?
I mean, I wear this like any other day, so just myself, but...
Like political consultant?
That would be a fair descriptor. I am a political consultant, so...
What are we gonna play here?
So this is Election Day the Game. It's a game that exposes young people to the political process.
Your candidate is now the target of a federal investigation. Drop 3 polling points.
And can you describe what's going on in the painting?
Our president is serving at the pleasure of Putin.
Do you do a lot of political art in the past, or has the new administration inspired you to get involved in politics?
Well, I've been dubbed the Norman Rockwell of the resistance.
Tell us a little bit about this project. What are we looking at?
Okay, so American Candidate is a political competition show. It's sort of like American Idol for aspiring independent politicians.
Buy, sell, trade, just like baseball cards, just like football cards, just like basketball cards. It's come to politics.
Debate moments. Oh, I got a Trump.
I'd like to start with Ann Coulter.
In its own way, this conference is actually bringing people together in the same room to debate. And they might be yelling at each other every once in a while, but at least they're talking.